Green monkey, look. Hey, oh, green monkey, did you do that last time?
Hi, monkeys. I'm just gonna go live.
I feel like it.
On stream. I don't know if that's copyrighted. Yeah, I'm gonna go mute him.
Oh my god, they're right underneath us.
Yeah, also he's he's using mods, you could tell by his name.
Look behind you, no. Look right here.
Hey guys, somebody's using mods in this server. Guys, Sniper's using mods in this server. You could tell by his name.
La banana.
Watch, look, watch. Green monkey. Green monkey. Were you the one that did this? You don't remember doing this once? Or doing this at all?
Hello! Will you tag me?
Doing this at all?
Hello! Chill with the scary music, man! Chill with the scary music!
Got you.
Got you. Oh, whoa, don't be shy of me. Stop behind us.
What do I need to be it?
Hi!
Go on, one go.
God damn it, I'm a fucking.
Did I come on in one go? What? You didn't even tag me, bro.
I did.
The fuck is
yeah,
that?
He did.
I'm just pro monkey. We're kind of laggy today, so. Never mind, it's because of all. Yeah, no, it's because of all the files I have open. So hang on, chat, let me close them. Close out Discord. Close Steam. Quit Discord. Never hit.
So.
You just chill, hang on.
Hey, lava monkey, watch this. Follow my moves. Follow my move.
Come on, one go. Bro, I'm getting out of this lobby. Y'all doing some ritual shit again, bro.
This is literally watch.
God damn.
I thought you were a lava monkey, but you're scaring me, Yellow.
Because usually lava monkey thing after there.
Right.
Yellow, you want to see my favorite route?
Yeah.
You sure? You want to see my favorite route? I got like...
Yeah.
It's where you jump off because there's lava monkey.
So how do you guys dang it! Like walls and crap
like that?
I told
you! I did tell you.
I said Devo.
What you know about tagging monkeys in the deep? When your butt goes numb and your fingers go deep.
Hey, wanna have a picnic?
I was so
sure, why not?
Hey, you want a picnic, right? Hey, look.
No, no,
this
no,
is
the
all
heck
you get to
was
eat.
That?
This is all you get to eat.
Yeah.
Hey, bro, no.
What the heck?
Okay.
Hi.
Do you know how to push? I rolling down in the
King. You wanna do a random Cold Kingdom? King, you could join me, the coach is gonna be well, there's it's full. So,
got green.
If you wanna follow me, just join Cold Spiral.
We're going Super Saiyan.
I'm so dizzy.
Are there any other monkeys? I mean, I saw a lava monkey walk on it.
Just join Cold Spiral, King.
I didn't know what you got.
Nope. There's tons of people in there. And then, yeah, we could just play, I guess. This boost is so annoying. Spiral. Spiral. S-P-I-R-A-L. That's the code. Oh, my leg feels broken. Wait, can y'all hear the game audio? The game audio? Yes, y'all can. Good. Sorry if it echoes, guys. Maybe we could go into a casual lobby. Yeah, okay, good. Keep hearing noises and I think it's you, King. I bought the hats, right, and it didn't even give me it. It was my second time buying the hats. I had to refund it off of Steam again, and it's so annoying. King? Here's somebody. Oh, what's up, King? King, do you know how to fix the thing where you buy hats, right, and it doesn't give you it, because...
Did you refund them again?
Yeah, that was my second time refunding it.
Well, how about... Why did you refund it?
Because it didn't give me it. As soon as I bought them,
yeah,
right?
But are you... Listen. Are you using a shortcut to launch your game? Like, what headset do you have?
Quest.
And are you connected to PC or not?
Yes, I connected to... I have virtual desktop.
Well, are you launching it off of a shortcut, or are you launching it directly through Steam?
I'm launching it for a shortcut.
That's fine.
Wait, for real?
You have to launch it through Steam for the hats to work.
Are you joking me?
No, I found that out.
Oh God, please just end me. I'm joking. Like for real?
Yeah. I have that
frick. Oh no. God, why do you do this? Alright, well, I'm gonna restart my game and go on Steam and then do it, alright? Alright. I need to cancel the refund, right?
If you can, yes.
Alright. Go on Steam. Hang on, monks. Bro, I can't wait to get those hats, bro.
I'm gonna do the mouse as well, dude.
So how do I unrefund it? I go to Steam support, and then I go to purchase, and I go to girl refund. No. Wait, how do I refund it? No. No, I don't want to refund it. Wait, what? How do I refund it? No. Oh, hang on, guys.
CJ! I need you! Come here! We're not, Mom!
Yeah, what's up?
Among Us.
Sussy. CJ, come here! I need your help. How do I unrefund it? It didn't work because I need to launch the game off of Steam. How do I unrefund it? Search it up!
Oh, click on the pending thing?
Where?
Right there? Click on your profile? How to cancel a refund in Steam. You can cancel it. It's saying right here that you can do it.
Where?
I just need to find how to... Wanna play T42?
Nope. What?
I just found something.
I am sitting down while playing. I am scared to hit my balls. Excuse my language, chat. Georgian, I do not want mods, but hi. One of the viewers on my chat just said, go get mods. I'm like, I don't wanna. I hate modders, except for my friends.
Steam store, go to the thing, go back to the thing.
What
where you started the refund first off? Help, Steam support.
Not in Publix.
No, go down to where you...
Where is it? Where is it?
Purchases, go to purchases. Right, so... Did that one? That one?
This
one?
Yeah. The amount of maps. Oh, you should be able to end it somehow.
Good?
I think
you already... No, you didn't.
Wait, how do I unrefund it? Do you know how do I unrefund it, King?
No.
Fuck.
No. I think you can, it's not unrefund, it's cancel refund.
Where?
Back.
Yeah?
Is that alright? No, click in it again.
This?
No, the grid. Wait. The fuck? Click on that.
Well, purchase was refunded. View receipt.
Oh, fuck. I think it's too late. Well, you still got the $10 back, so that means you could just buy it again. So click on the gorilla tag.
Wait. Couldn't I just keep on going back? It says.
No, just click, yeah, library. Go to Gorilla. You missed it.
Oh, my fucking neck.
Click on that.
This?
Add to cart. Wait. How much will you have?
I would have $14, the same amount.
Yeah, but it's saying, wait, no.
Why? Fucking dumbass.
Is it saying how much you'll have after it?
No!
I would say don't do it because you still might not have the $10.
I don't care.
Try buying something on CSGO really cheap.
I'm not.
No. See if it goes through your $14. If it does,
ooh,
then it has yet to be refunded yet.
God damn it. Fucking God, CJ. Don't sit on my bed. Fuck is it? Fucking God, my neck. Quit touching shit.
I'm literally not.
know what you're like, really cheap. Something that's of CSGO. A weapons game.
I'm just gonna buy it. Yes, yes, yes. Fucking god, dude. Get off of my bed!
Oh, you have to click on view, go to help, and then go all the way down. It's at the bottom, the view my help thing.
Where?
No, click on support. Right? No, scroll all the way down. There.
Yes?
Yeah.
What?
It says your purchase has been refunded.
I'm just gonna buy it.
Do it. You might lose the money. But hey, you'll still get $10, I guess. Which basically means that you just have the normal amount of money. No, it's up. Go up, up.
Fucking my neck. Dude, this shit's hurting me.
Store page. Scroll down.
Fuck it. Motherfucker. Fuck, camp.
Then scroll down until you find it. All that crying that you did way back for nothing.
Okay, so I press install content, right?
Install it. Yeah,
because I just bought it.
Yeah, install it.
What?
Look at your money.
Well, when you want to install it.
$10, so it's like you wasted nothing.
I'm installing the content right now. Wait, how long would it take?
It shouldn't take long. Why are you doing
this game? Not that long. It's just like a code or something.
Wait, so how would I know if it's downloading, King?
If you use Steam ever, then there's like a downloading thing.
And yeah, it says install content, finished. And I click that.
An add-on.
And then, do I click return to store page?
Just do whatever you want. As long as you bought it and you're installing it, then you should be good.
Now I will open it from my thing. Okay. Oh, you are right. Oh, I'm dumb. Yeah, you were meant because it still says I'm not playing Gorilla Tag on Steam. Alright, peace. Hang on.
Yeah. Because it has to like...
Wait, which one do
send.
Okay, so which one do I pick? Launch Gorilla Tag.
You go into Steam and then launch it through Steam.
Steam VR or Oculus VR?
Steam. Whatever you want. Do you use an Oculus? Do you use Steam VR? Because if you use Steam VR, then launch it through Steam VR.
No, I don't use Steam VR.
Okay, launch it through Oculus then.
Okay. I'm not sure if it would work though. Hang on, let me close it then. The hell is this? Okay, never mind. I guess I use Steam VR. Okay, well, it's not working. Shit. Okay, well, looks like we're gonna have to goddamn install SteamVR because the hot shit ain't working. Now I'm pretty pissed. I'm on Oculus, so I don't know if this shit would work. So guys, I don't know what the hell's going on. This shit must be laggy. So guys, Miro, just gonna leave him charging. King. Oh, I know you can hear me on my stream. Stay in that car, please. I need to install SteamVR. I don't know how it works on Oculus, because it's bullshit. And I use virtual desktop. Meanwhile, I'm just gonna go watch some YouTube. But you know about rolling down in the deep when your brain goes numb, you wanna live for free, and these people took too much money. Hold a minute, I'm like, whoa. Hold a minute, oh my god. I know, bro, my stream's laggy. Bullshit. I already know it's not gonna work. Bro, my stream laggy as shit. Monkey! Hold a minute, kill my gua, all these rat bombing in. I put it to the top, she dropped, baby. Hold a minute, count my guac, but like imagine having school like all my reason, all my tea, my diamonds, all my reason, all my tea. All my reason, all my tea. I doubt that it's gonna work. on your mom and on the bed. Okay, so how do I have SteamVR loaded, so now monkeys, I must play. So yes. And now, I must turn on desktop audio. There are monkeys. Y'all could now hear my monkey. I'm always sitting on my tea. My diamond on my chicken nuggets, on your chicken with the deer. I'm praying that this works, and if not, I'm gonna have to refund the hats. Cause I don't know. And it doesn't. Of course, it doesn't, like always. I hate life. Literally opened this shit so many goddamn. Of course. Bullshit. See, guys, I don't even have ads here. Bullshit.